X-ray, this one was really, really helpful for me, especially just to kind of see what the competition was and what the potential is. So you can actually view the monthly sales estimates and monthly units sold. You can also compare the data side by side to Amazon data if we have it. So if we're able to connect it with an ASIN on Amazon, then we'll pull the data into X-ray so you can see it side by side. So you can see, you know, different areas to beat your competition. So it shows here, it'll show the total revenue and then the average revenue for the seller, the average revenue on Amazon, the average price. Sometimes I've actually seen the average price on Walmart higher than on Amazon, which is I found interesting. You want to keep the prices though for both markets the same because they will penalize you on either one. If you, you know, do a discount on Amazon, you're going to want to do a discount on Walmart. Yeah, they scan it, both sides scan it so that you got to make sure that you keep the prices the same. This percentage of WFS, that's Walmart Fulfillment Services, like FBA on Amazon. This is really helpful actually to show you how competitive something is because this is a big part of ranking. Like I said before, once you get into Walmart Fulfillment Services and you put your, you know, you send your products in, it really helps your ranking. So the less sellers using WFS, the better for you to just pass them up. Yeah, that's, I think that's a key indicator here for me. And then we've got the product details here. It'll show you, you know, if something's promoted and sponsored. We can see the product ID here. Like I mentioned, that's what you use to do the reverse product ID search. You can see the UPC, the price, and you'll be able to also see, you know, the sales and all that great information. So very similar to the Amazon version, but with Amazon and Walmart data combined. Something else is when you actually go to the product detail page, you can actually see the listing quality score, which is really important for ranking too. They really put a, you know, big emphasis on, you know, the content and, you know, the fulfillment, how fast you're fulfilling and your ratings and reviews. And they put it all into a listing quality score. So this, we've actually been able to kind of something to give you an idea of what your competitor's listing quality score is. It's not going to be the exact one that they see on the other side, but it's pretty close. I've compared it to mine and it's pretty close. So you can see, you know, if your competitors have a terrible listing quality score and you can beat them or, you know, or not. So this is helpful just to see the listing quality score. And you can see that it actually, they break it down for, you know, just the title information, you know, the description, you know, how many characters it contains, the images. Also, they look at offer, which is how fast you ship, and also the pricing. And then there's ratings and reviews.